Next, I'd like to introduce Ken Comey, who is President and CEO of Cast Iron Systems, which is an IBM company. Ken has spent more than 20 years of executive management experience in both public and private companies. Much of his career was specifically focused on the sales, marketing, and channel execution roles vital to the growth and culture of early and late stage companies. Ken was most recently President and CEO of Cast Iron, the leader in cloud integration, which was acquired by IBM in April in 2010 as a critical piece of its cloud strategy. He is currently an executive in IBM's software division, working to leverage Cast Iron's integration capabilities across other IBM products and acquisitions. Ken?
Well, good evening, and I'm very pleased to be here. I've known Promod for about 10 years as the chairman of Cast Iron, as a mentor, and as a friend and confidant. And if you've read his biography, you'll know the numbers. More than 60 direct investments, $30 billion in acquired value, and in companies creating thousands and thousands of jobs. His path to success in venture is an interesting one, a lifelong journey shaped from his earliest years, but most importantly, his beliefs. So a little time I have up here, I'm going to take a little bit different approach. And one thing that I find very, very interesting is the biography channel, the A&E, stories of someone's lives. And so we have such an esteemed panel of guests. I'm going to give Promod a little bit of the, Promod, this is your life. Spoken very, very fast. So Promod was born in the Indo-Pakistani War, the first war fought between neighboring people. A historical and bloody time in the region, culminating in the end of British rule, the independence of India, and the creation of Pakistan. The name Promod is Hindu, Haque is Muslim, his middle name is Stephen. A devout Christian, he is the eldest of two children raised by a mother who was a school teacher and a father who was a civil servant. There was no tech industry in those days, mostly clerical and sales jobs. His parents sacrificed much to send him to the best schools as possible. And after graduating from the University of Delhi with a degree in electrical engineering, he began his career as a sales engineer at Siemens, selling x-ray, radiology, and ultrasound equipment. After 3 years, his technical roots and his natural academic curiosity got the best of him. He wanted to return to school to study the design of the imaging products that he was selling, how they worked and why. There was one school in the world at that time that had a biomedical program, Northwestern University in Chicago. He applied and was accepted, but without a scholarship. So he took his commission.